Hello, everybody. Lilica's K15 along with my partner Carlin and 373. And we are doing a GTA 5 video online. I don't know why. Okay, so I read this thing on Facebook about a new job opportunity for Simeon. I don't know this person. She's fighting me. So I just got an email that says, "You owe me a favor. Remember, good news. You helped me with some profit or repo work. We call it even. Come to Premium Deluxe, right?" Okay then, actually around the corner right here. So we're gonna start up a mission and see what it's all about.
Here, I'm gonna try and get your tea.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Oh shit.
No, it's fine. Those are short remote. Dang, that's cool, man.
I know.
It's like a tug of beer or some shit, you know what I'm saying? Remember, I don't get, whatchamacallit. Like, because of my videos, it's all good.
Yes, yes, you can.
Because mine aren't monetized anymore. Okay, let's see what this is about, everybody. Okay. I'm the highest one here.
Hey, stop it, Jim.
Oh, yeah, and they're doing double money, too, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully, I don't die, everybody. Okay, let's do this then. No, you're not stealing my shit. Peace out, bros. Okay, so we gotta go to the Maze Bank Arena. Let's go do that. Take a little bit of a shortcut. Oh, yeah.
Because reasons.
Because reasons, and I'm able to. Okay, calm down. Good. On the floor. Okay. Sorry, guys. Okay, here we go. Maze Bank. Okay, we're here. So, still the quad, okay. My life. It's all good, everybody. It's all good. You know, first time, whatever. I'm still gonna kill these motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna lose everybody. We are. There's like three others. Oh, very cool, you guys. I might buy one. Future video, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I don't know if you're new or not, but.
Probably isn't the arena one.
No, I've done the arena one.
I think you just gotta keep going. With that one, I think you just gotta keep going until you're in the leaderboard.
Huh.
Yeah. There's no. I don't think it's just. It's not like the heist.
Right?
I think it's
I don't know, drive, everybody.
To be fair, you're mostly in the same thing.
That was fun. We got to destroy vehicles, you guys. Which I think is very weird, you know what I'm saying? If I die, oh well. Interesting theme. Boom, bitch.
Boom, bitch.
This is pretty neat, you guys. You know what I'm saying? I'm glad to see Simeon finally got more than just repo his car and shit. You know what I'm saying? Which is pretty cool. I might have to use a freaking grenade or something. They don't specifically say how to destroy vehicles, they just said destroy them. It's just one video though. This car right here, if I can, if it has no reasons. Go that way, homie. What the hell are you doing, bro?
Hey, dumbass!
Just blows them up. Okay, then I'm gonna go back this way. All you gotta do is destroy vehicles and you're in business. Okay. Oh shit. Car be on the roof though. Perfect, so perfect. I want you to do it again. Oh my gosh, dude. Like, come on, bruh. Yeah, maybe this isn't the best car, guys. Maybe I won't buy this one, you know what I mean?
You're basically just driving around crashing into shit. If you want to do that, you get the...
Yeah, if this video cuts out, everybody, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment below what you think on the Simeon job, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Ah, do it, homie. Reasons. Sorry, buddy. Right? Well, that player's gonna die. Deliver the Sasquatch to the docks, okay? So we're gonna go all the way to the docks, you guys. All the way to the docks.
Big fucker, like one set of docks in the game.
Right? All the way in the corner of the snap. I hate during missions, cars act so stupid, everybody is weird. We just blow them up, you know what I'm saying?
Yes. It's called natural selection. You don't move, you die.
Right?
Keep the roads clear for other traffic.
Right.
But at the same time, I think more accidents could happen because of that. But ironically, we won't be traffic.
What do you need exactly? Okay, my friend. I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
This is your coffee.
So there's that mission, everybody.
Right there.
I am not getting out of the car though, I'm standing right here.
Fuck that.
It's because one of us died, so.
Dumbass. I guess 2 out of 3 ain't bad, right? Or 4.
I know, right?
At least you don't have to be registered for anything. Or is anything green?
True that, true that. Sorry guys, I know it's like 14 minutes, but somebody specifically died, so.
Now you gotta go back and get their shit, don't you?
Yep.
Fuck you, dude. Not that I'm on a fucking high level, but still. Fuck you.
Right? Corey's like on a higher level than you are. He's gonna watch this video. Oh, he keeps calling you Dave, bruh.
I'm just kidding, Corey. I'm just fucking.
Ooh, burn. That's a burn right there. Dude, it's like a 15 minute video, oh my gosh.
Partners,
Jesus. troll videos?
Yes. Fucking clickbait. Either way, it's the same shit.
What is this guy's problem? I just got there. No, the other player was still going. He didn't know I was in front of him. Like, way in front of him. I'm sorry, buddy.
What's up, pal?
Okay.
Keep in touch.
Can't lose the cops that way.
Right? Here's how you lose them. You blow up the fucking police station. Cops will come after you, then they'll be too busy worrying about their shit burning. Oh, well, that was cops. You know, Rockstar, the Battlefield series has had quite a lot of success with this really destructible environment, so. That would make the gameplay more interesting. And not just in the fucking cutscene like in this game when you do the FIB read.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, legit, you go around and blow up police stations, blow up stores and shit.
Right?
They'll blow up your own safe house if that's your fucking. Be that hard to engineer a stressful environment.
If it isn't my creepy silent friend, how can I help?
Let's go, skull!
How do they keep lighting on fire like that?
I got 10 seconds.
So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
And voila, you guys, we've done it. Passed! Woo woo! That took a long time. 55,444, you guys. Woo! That's a lot of money. Not that I need it. And a lot of RP, oh my god, you guys. Wow. Shout out to these people. I don't know who they are, but whatever. You know, it's all good, you know what I'm saying?
Shit.
That was awesome, everybody. Oh my god, what an awesome video.
That was cool. And they fucking helped me.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go play Fortnite now, everybody. So, make sure you like the video, comment, subscribe. Everybody, I know this was a long video, I'm very sorry. And, have a good day. Bye.
Bye.